A company's value is not determined by its size. It's determined by its substance, okay?
Bridget and I have such a great partnership together because she said one of the things you're really good at that I'm not good at, this is Bridget speaking, was management and systems. I said, you know, believe it or not, I was hardwired. It was learned. I had to learn that stuff. I'm more of a natural free flow, let's just talk to people, gift of the gab type of guy, where self-discipline, in order for me to learn processes, I had to practice at it every single day.
Think about what that meant to them. They didn't think we would ever send them flowers or something for a death of the family. And Nikki, she let me know about that. There was another something we sent flowers, someone in the hospital. Nikki was like, can we send my client some flowers? Of course.
So many philosophies to life, to business, and so, you know, I just ask if you just take away one little thing and mold around that and think about it. Maybe it's a word of encouragement, maybe it's a word of love, a vitamin L.